It is finally that time to see another Burn the Witch preview. Something, again, as I said in the last preview that we did, I just can't wait to see something animated from Kubo again. Like, we've come so far, everyone, and I'm excited. The only thing I saw was hype on Twitter. I knew that this was coming today, so I haven't done the chapter review yet or chapter reaction yet, or you probably will get it before this or after this, I don't know. So get excited for that. The chapter did drop today, and we've also got a PV, so there's probably going to be spoilers on each end, so it doesn't matter which way I would have watched it. I probably was going to recognize something for the next video. So I'm excited, right? Let's get into this, because this is big. This is huge. And it says PV1 on the YouTube video. So it's going to be more. There's going to be more. And I've heard some news as well, which I will address probably after this live reaction. But hey, let's get into this, shall we? Okay, I'm ready for this. I'm fucking ready. Right, let's go. I don't know who that voice is, but hey, Bleach there, saying, oh, okay, there's a Bleach. There you go, a Wingbind emblem thing by the looks of it. Okay. This is probably obviously the intro narration. CGI don't look too bad, actually. CGI is banger. I love the paint palette that they used for the backgrounds. Yeah, this is the introduction. The music! Look at you! Nini! Oh, sorry. Oh my god! Oh! Is that what they call rotoscoping? Oh, that's... Legs? Hello? Hey! The smug face, I've seen that. I want to know if they're going to be adaptating the one-shot. Is that it? No, don't shut up, that ain't it. Nah. What is that? Hold, what? What? Replay. We're breaking this down. Look at it's so weird looking at London in animated form. Believe it or not, it does not look that clean. You know how like most streets and stuff and like Shibuya and that in anime look exactly as it does? Yeah, it doesn't look like that in London. It doesn't look that nice. Okay. It's just... Oh my god, look at this! Look at this! I don't know what to say, I'm speechless. Oh my god, look at this. Wow, okay, so ballin'. Oh, I like it. Yeah, I'm gonna try and find a captioned version because I'm pretty sure like Crunchyroll have it. Actually, speaking of which, I said ages ago that it was gonna be OVAs. So everyone was a little bit confused why it turned out to be a movie. Well, chances are because of licensing and how the way it will be distributed, because obviously this is going to be distributed worldwide. So the way this is going to be distributed on streaming services, because this is going to get a theatrical release and then it will be edited to be, I assume, on TV at a later date, which I've always said in live streams. If you don't follow me, then obviously please start doing now, because I'm going to be giving you some more news in the future in regards to like Burn the Witch and Bleach and whatnot. But because of the streaming rights, it seems like they're going to be cutting it down in 3 episodes, meaning that they are OVAs rather than a movie, because it will be split into 30-minute segments, essentially. So that's what we would call or classify as an OVA. So I actually want to see like things that I may find interesting. So I'm going to just shoot off right off the bat with the mountain. Let's watch this anyway. Yeah, so Big Ben, as I said, it's not as clean. I don't know whose voice that is, though. Voice doesn't... Probably some other wench, I don't know. But yeah, I've not got much to say here. Like, this is like... this is like narration to what the Burn the Witch situation is, or their squadrons and whatnot. I had to pause on these spikes that seem to be falling down. Like, they got a little bit of CG to them. I assume that this is kind of what happens when, like, a dragon has been released or has escaped or something like that, and they're just putting everything on lockdown because all the civilians are just kind of like, they're just kind of like normal about it. So that's interesting. I haven't read the chapter yet, so, like, this is my literal first thoughts. Noel, I want to see more Nini. Give me more Nini. Give me more Nini. Give me more Nini. Okay. Okay. I was very surprised, actually, about this dragon, because I assumed that this was a... Yeah, because there's blood on it. I assume, and I'm still going to assume... I don't know. It looked like a dragon with its head chopped off, but was still going. Like, he was a very persistent fucker. But it doesn't seem to be the case, because... Oh, my God. Look at that. Nini rushing in to help Noelle. Barely shots. The music. I gotta say, I heard the beat drop. Oh my God, okay. Look at her. Boys. Oh, I love it. Okay, I gotta start pausing. This is great. Look at this. Oh, what was that face from Nini then? Look at that. I'm just focusing on it. Boys, hello. Oh. Then Vargo and the doggo. Oh, legs from Nini. Where, get back to that. Yeah. Yeah. And you see the thigh heels or whatever the fuck you want to call them, like squishing the leg. Oh, you love to see it. You love to see it. Wait, is she crying? What? Wait, what was that? Oh no, they're just wet. When my man's got... He's got pounds, mate. Wait. He's got 10 quid. He's got... He's got a stack of 10 quids, bro. What? That's not the pound coin. I guess that's the reverse London pound coin. But man's got a quid. Man's got some sterling, bro. He's got some fucking quiddies. Oh. Oh, the smug face. I'd love to see it. That looks sick. Gatling gun? So yeah, those are my first impressions on the trailer. I don't know what to say. This is one of many by the seams of it, and this looks very exciting. I'm popped. I'm ready to go. This is gonna be a busy day for me. I'm about to read the chapter and get more context. So that, do you know what? Like, the first PV was good. I really enjoyed it. Like the music, the guitar, dun-dun-dun-dun. You know, it was very like, how do I say? It was very normal, jazzy. It was nice. I like that. This, very poppy, very like feely, like very clubby in a sense. So the music's going to pop. I already know the music is going to pop for this. And I actually can't wait to have this on my phone. But yeah, I think the animation is just, it's solidifying itself more for me. Like, even though it's kind of flat, the fluidity alone is what's really captivating me. The style, the facial features, the structure, really killing it for me. So that banging PV, can't wait for the others, can't wait to react to the others. And yeah, you've got to tell me your guys' thoughts on this and why Nini is best girl anyway. Yeah, comment down below what you like about this trailer. Tell me anything that I may have missed, if you can translate banging. But yeah, I'm gonna go review the chapter now. Of course, if you like the video, please hit the like and subscribe. That'd be amazing for more Burn the Witch content, because we are going to be going absolutely mental on this. If you want to see the chapter reviews, the chapter live reactions and the anime live reactions in the future, please go over to that Patreon and go become a donator, and you can get the first pick before YouTube does. With that being said, anyway, go follow me on Twitter. There's a Discord in the link in the description. And as always, people, I'm gonna catch you, motherfuckers. Let you guys, of course, have this fine day. Been Hanson, and as always, people, peace out.